including a new exclusive pin for Dark Lord Spike.